Swear. But a seasoned Yorkshireman, Shep and I are used to bad weather. It's time to get wet and get the decoys out. We've brought several dozen decoys of all types, from pintail to widgeon and the ubiquitous mallard. It doesn't take us long to get into the swing of things and the deeks are soon flying from all directions, as we enjoy ourselves a little more than men of our age really should.